sitting here right now.
Sonam, hi Sonam.
Hi.
Yeah, yeah.
Actually, we both have lost our father.
Yeah.
So this is another strong bond जो हम दोनों साथ में हैं, क्योंकि जब मैं अपने फादर के लिए आज भी याद करके रोती हूँ तो ये मुझे संभालती है, और जब इसके साथ ही होता है तो मैं इसे संभालती
हूँ. टोटली, मतलब ये हमेशा,
तो ये हमारा एक सबसे स्ट्रॉन्ग बॉन्ड रहा है.
फादर इज द मोस्ट, सो डैड एक बहुत ज़्यादा टची टॉपिक है हमारी लाइफ.
Sorry, I don't know how to do it because I belong to a Sikh community, so we don't really touch feet that much. But thank you. That's all.
Well, I mean, she is.
My parents gave me the wings to fly. They make me me, and I feel so blessed to have been born into that family, where I was always taught to be nothing but an individual. As two girls, my sister and me, we were told that the world is your oyster, and go and conquer the world. And that's what each of us has tried to do in our own small way.
It's been 25 years, and
मैं एक्चुअली अभी कुछ बोलने की हालत में नहीं हूँ, मेरे हाथ पूरे ठंडे हैं और मैं भी जस्ट रो रो के आई हूँ. बट आई डोंट नो व्हाट टू से, आई एम जस्ट रियली बहुत, आई एम वेरी इमोशनल राइट नाउ.
मैं हीरो बनता हूँ, उनको बचा लेता हूँ.
एंड टुडे आई फील दैट, सॉरी. So today I feel that, you know, my dad is not with me because he can't move around. He's not mobilic. So I see that, you know, and then with all this controversy going about India and Pakistan things, I do feel there are a lot of insensitive people around, because I have faced it very, very closely, that how it is to actually serve for the country, and then, you know, you guys, aap log ek chote chote issues pe lad rahe hain.
At a point, I cried because I remember what happened. And what happened is so holy and so sacred. And I swear, if any of you saw this much of what I have seen, it will change your life. And the room was full of light around me. And then, two or three, I called them angels. They were like, it was like light in a mist. They were there, and they were moving me around. And I was told, this earth is for you. And I was a pure spirit, I wasn't the body, and it was who I really am. And I said, I didn't want the earth like this.
I don't think I've come out of it yet. It'll take some time. I can just share with you that there were so many scenes that even after the camera would stop rolling, we would still be in. And this beautiful girl here would come and just hold me and give me love, and we would cry together. I don't know if I'd be able to have done that with a man. There were also times when Mohit would look at me and said, "Mat kus yaar itna, nikal nahi paegi." I'd be like, "I don't have a choice. Ye bas kheech leta hai andar." When I heard the script, the only thing I was very conscious of and I worked very hard on was to become Kenaz. I didn't want to act. And the material doesn't allow you the room to perform. It just makes you feel. And that is the power of Bhavani's writing.